guys, because I did hit them back with another video. So let me add the time. If you want this time, you just go to Google and type 14 o'clock, then you download this exact one so you can make profit like I said, the trader. So let's analyze. It's GDP news. GDP news. So let's analyze. I'm going to analyze GBPUSD and Euro GBP. Yeah, the news are at 8 o'clock. I hope you can hear me, guys. The news are 8 o'clock. Videos are coming of analyzing before events because you asked for it. Because you know I don't guess the movement. You must see where do I get the confirmation to take that certain trade. So we start from the 4 hour time frame. Sure, you can see, guys, from the daily time frame we had a flag, a bullish trend. As you can see, even the trend and yesterday was the CPI news. The CPI news was positive for the GBPUSD when it bought. So let me go to the 4 hour time frame. Well, let me remove my analysis and start from the bottom so you can understand what's happening. Okay. As you can see, you can identify that the market is on an uptrend because it's creating your higher low. Let me show you. It's creating your higher high, higher low. So you know that the market is on an uptrend. Then you must identify your zones. When you identify your zones are where the market could not surpass. So your zones, you identify them on the left hand side because the market respect the zone. You can respect the zone for 10 years. I'm telling you, the market can respect the zone for 10 years. As you can see here, the market failed to pass it. Two times the market failed to pass here, and it can also respect or break the zone. So let me pull more zones. You identify your zones on the left hand side, and you put your zones where the market is near, because you cannot put your zones. Let me show you. You see the market's on an uptrend, is up there, so you cannot put your zones right there. No, just a waste of time. Another zone I can put here. I think that's enough. Then I see a trend line here, so I'm going to draw my trend. I'm going to draw my trend there. Then what happens at the top must also happen at the bottom. So as you can see, let me move on to the 4 hour time frame. Guys, as you can see, there's a support zone, and the market broke the support zone, and it retested. Now I can know that the market is going up, because if you can check my video, I posted it break and retest strategy. The market broke there and retested. Now we're shooting right back up. Let me go to the 1 hour time frame. Sure. So the news might be positive. Understand? The news must be positive because it cannot retest because it already retested. You understand? So I'll update you more. Okay, so as you see, so by the CPI, we need at least 2 confirmation that the market is going to go away, and another confirmation is that you check the investing.com app. Investing.com. My first ever video I posted, I showed you this strategy, and many of you viewed, many did not. So none of my bad. So as you can see, it unlocks the GBP, and as you can see, if the actual is bigger than the previous, which is it now, 0.2 is bigger than -0.3, you buy GBP pairs, GBPUSD, GBP Euro, GBP whatever. So 2 confirmations, it's a buy. We know it's a buy. Understand? So let's kill the event. Let me analyze Euro GBP. Let me go to Euro GBP. So let's analyze Euro GBP. Euro GBP, we must see a sell. Understand? We must see a sell. You know, we start from the higher time frame. We can get the market direction and the market trend. You cannot start from the 1 hour. You must start from the 4 hour and above. Yes sir. Let me remove this. You see, and as you can see, the market is on a downtrend. How do I see that? It's creating our lower low and lower high. Let me show you. As you can see, lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high. Lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, and it's going to go down. You see, I already know before I even analyzed. You know, we must identify our threat. And let me show you guys, sometimes the trend will not be clearly, that's why you must zoom in, guys. So as you can see here, the market failed to pass this zone, and here 1 2 3 4 5 6, I have 6 touches here on a single rectangle, 6 touches. So let's just put it red, because red is for sale. Cannot put blue. It's true. And another thing, I see a falling wedge. And a trend is made by 2 touches, guys. A trend is not made by 1 touch. Understand? So the trend was broken. As you can see, the trend was broken, but it was a false break, because as you can see, it just gave us rejection candlesticks, and it's on a resistance zone, and you cannot buy at the resistance zone unless if maybe you have a mental illness, but you cannot buy on the resistance zone. And this NFP was just like UCPI was just like this. Yes. So let's go. I think I'll end the 30-minute time frame, because I already know the direction. Let me go to the 1 hour. 1 hour, 1 hour time frame. I'm just going to show you guys. There's a double top right there. Simple as the double top. Double top. First touch, two touch. Now we're going down. Double top. Double top. So if you are a technical guy, you will have sold right now. Enter your cells. You understand? Understand? And this one, I'm going to sell Euro GBP and buy GBPUSD. You understand? So much. Let me end it at the 30-minute time frame. Fundamentals are easy, guys. As long as you know technical analysis, you're going far. As you can see, now the double top is clear. It's clear, as you can see. So you can sell right now. But unfortunately, I won't post this video like right now. But if I was a technical and there was no like fundamentals, I would have sold right now and put my stop loss above here, maybe here. As you can see, look at the left hand side here. Yes, so if the market doesn't go your way, you don't lose too much money. But nonetheless, let's kill the GBP at 8 o'clock. I'm out. Yes, so we're trading this event. We took currency first, GBPUSD and Euro GBP. We buy GBPUSD and sell Euro GBP. So we buy GBPUSD and sell Euro GBP. As you can see, it's a live thing. It's a live thing. You understand? So if you think it's a demo, no problem. No problem. I just don't care. Use the link in my bio. Open an account with my trusted broker, the RCG Markets. You understand? The Royal Family Way, RCG Way. The RCG Markets. You understand? The main thing. So, yeah, let's kill it. 18 minutes to go. Yeah, it's okay, said the trader. And thank you guys for subscribing, guys. Guys, you, I love you so much, guys. If I could meet you face to face, ne, don't worry, we'll upgrade. I'll get a laptop, then you'll get a more screen view. You understand? We'll upgrade, guys. You just have to keep hoping and keep grinding. So, nonetheless, thank you, guys. I love you so much. This guy said the trader. I'm not signing out yet, but I'm out.
So guys, what's about to happen? As you can see, the GBP is going down because it's about to go up. So no problem, guys. So I just wanted to update you guys. So it's just maybe it's going to retest, I don't know, but no, it's not going to retest. I know where. Ish, I don't want this. I want a rectangle. Can you hear me, guys? Can you hear me? If you can hear me, drop a like in this video. Like the video. Thumbs up for guys at the trade. Because helping you, I also benefit, guys. Don't think I just help you. I just make this video just for fun. I also benefit. I also identify new things about the market. You understand? So I also benefit in these videos. So we're going to buy. So it's 10 minutes before the GBP GDP. Understand? So it's a buy at GBP USD.
And every time I trade, ne, I like to play this song. This is my favorite song right there. Look at the text. So blessed because I am actually powerful. A coach, too much. Yeah, so guys, I wanted to update you. You see the market. It tested there where I put my horizontal line, and it's a confirmation that it's a retest. Then we go up. Guys, said the traders, 6 minutes remaining. You know,
the people
Let's hope I don't get copyrighted, but I don't think it's copyright. See, the people on Facebook, the people on Instagram, the people on Twitter, the people at work, forex, the people that see success. You, they don't live with you, they see what you show them. But what I'm telling you right now is, this is Calvin talking to you. I'm being real with you right here.
You know, we open it before our time.
They know the real you. They know the side that you want to show, and they know the side that you don't want to show in public.
So what I'm telling you is, you
started this thing called Forex. So you
can't
quit.
We'll see. You can't quit.
So what my wife was really trying to tell me, my wife wasn't trying to diss me. What she was telling me is, like, I'm tired of you coming to me with these different ideas, but you not actually finishing any of them. So until you start finishing something that you start, it's going to be hard.
This one is
to
sell your GBP to sell. Then GBPUSD to buy.
What you're trying to do right now.
That's
so for a lot of you, the reason you're trying to give up is when you're losing a lot, right? So you're feeling defeated, you're feeling discouraged, you're feeling all that. But the other side of it is, you feel like giving up because you don't have any support.
This one is a buy.
This thing called Forex, and you're like, man, I think I can do it. I think I can do it. I think I can do it.
Goodbye.
This is going to be life changing for me and my family, for my wife, and your wife looking at you like, come on, man. Listen, sis, your husband looking at you like, come on now, babe. Like, you haven't finished
what
anything that you started in the last 5 years. So what makes you think that I'm going to take this serious? This is just another thing. So what I'm telling you is, as you listen to this, I'm telling you, you got to get focused. Giving up is not an option.
When you start logging in and being serious
about this skill called Forex, you'll start to see the people around you take it serious. See, the people around you will only respond to what you're doing based off the effort that you put into what you're doing.
Did you see what happened?
So what I had to notice is, when I start taking things seriously, when I start making up my mind from the beginning that I am committed and
did you see what happened? 20 seconds straight. A little rejection, then we buy. Understand? Really, so I said the trader, he held the whole day.
See, it's easy for us to commit to something verbally. But to really
killed,
truly commit,
killed, we killed. I told you GBPUSD is going to buy. Then your GBP is going to sell.
So what I'm
I love you guys.
You
I love you. You guys.
You can't give up.
I love you.
Because it's deeper than you. If you start quitting now,
your kids are going to quit. Your
grandkids are going to quit.
You're gonna, build a culture of quitters, and we don't quit today only. Let's see how much we made today, 70 rand. But must appreciate what the market gives you. If one this strong, it's Calvin, the new
right
trader.
Now,
yeah,
you can do anything you
I love this man,
to.
Guys.
You
see, there was a little
rejection.
Then we went to our way.
See, the thing is, you
I'm out.
For yourself. It's easy for me to
I'm
come
out.
Here and say, you can do it. You can be profitable. You can go to the next level. You can create an extra stream of income.